We want to find the least common denominator between the fractions 3x over x minus 1 and 7 over 6x plus 1. In this case, our least common denominator is going to be 6x plus 1 times x minus 1. And if we multiply that out, we are going to get our least common denominator of 6x squared minus 5x minus 1.